Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Thanks for taking the time to look at this video. We finally got in our little Winnebago Micro Minis. Terrific trailer. If you're looking for a lightweight trailer to haul behind your vehicle to go have fun this summer, you need to come look at these. 3,180 pounds. Super light. It's Winnebago product. They knock it out of the park on this unit. You got to come look at it. No slide. I'll just touch on some of the aspects of this trailer. Full fiberglass trailer. It's also a high gloss finish. So it's not the Phylon you see in a lot of trailers. This actually has a real good auto finish on it. Pass-through storage up front. You have your solar windows. Also has a propane 6-gallon hot water heater. Your tires are filled with nitrous, and they are also nitrogen, and they also have aluminum wheels. You have park cable and satellite hookups. Your cord is your Bilkem cord or shore cord is a detachable. You have an exterior shower with a clean out to clean out your sewage tank. Comes with a spare tire and a carrier. But just if you look at the unit, it's beautiful. It's well set up. Has an electric awning on the passenger side. Rear access door. Electric awning with outside exterior speakers. Also has a TV hookup on this side. This is a 1706 FB Winnebago product. You're going to love it when you see it. Let's take a look inside. When you come inside, it has a lot of exterior storage. You have two storage compartments here. Here's your awning control. Here's your fluid levels. Built-in DVD player, CD with AM/FM radio. Also has a USB port and auxiliary in for an iPod. Comes with a 19-inch flat screen TV. You got another storage compartment back here. Just a lot of storage for 17-foot trailer. Your bathroom is well equipped, plenty of room. Uses Dometic appliances in here. So your water closet is set up very well. You got a decent shower for a small 17-footer. You also have a dinette that converts into a bed. Lots of compartment storage above the dinette. You have your nightshades that pull down. Equipped with a furnace. Two-door fridge, so you got refrigerator and freezer. Comes with a microwave, oven, stovetop, stainless steel sink. Lots of drawer space. You got to remember, this is 17 foot, folks. I mean, they got it all. It's got an air conditioning that is in the roof, and you got a queen bed that's built up front with drawers underneath it. Terrific unit. Come look at this Winnebago Micro Mini 1706 FB and ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to help you. When you look at this unit, I'm telling you, you're going to buy it. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Thanks.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.